Does the Fitbit Inspire 2 track steps? The answer is yep. Just pinch both sides like that. I scroll down, and there you go. That's how many steps I've taken so far. The good thing is it tracks the steps on the device, so just in case you leave your phone at home, it will still track the steps if you are walking with the device, and then you can go back home and sync it to your phone or your Fitbit app later.